As an intern, I had never played pool before, but it became one of the things that I loved to do here almost every day, and I actually got kind of decent at it. Maybe not today.
I'm Karen Zoeller. I'm a junior software developer, and we are here at Hyland. A junior software developer is an entry-level developer position, which basically means I write code. So maybe I will find a bug in our software and I'll fix it, or I'll enhance the software to do something a little bit better. Hyland is the creator of OnBase, which is an enterprise content management software. It could be used in healthcare or in banks in higher education, so like for colleges, for financial aid, or for admissions. Basically anywhere you can think of, a company could totally use OnBase. So on a typical day, someone on my team might be like, hey Karen, the software's acting this one way, but we think that customers would really appreciate it if it did this instead. So when I click this button, everything would just kind of stop and we would have to wait for something to pop up. But now, when I click it, we get another window that pops up over here and it shows us a little bit about what's going on in the background while we're waiting for the process to finish. I've always loved puzzles, and for me all of this code is just a bunch of puzzles that you have to figure out. Like when I found a bug, well, I know that this is happening, but why and where in the code is it happening, and having to kind of like go through and figure out this puzzle of what is going on and how do I fix it. I think it's really fun, and it's just like, you know, doing a Sudoku puzzle or something like that. It's really fun. I went to college at Case Western Reserve University and I got a bachelor's degree in computer science. Hyland actually really loves working with Case Western Reserve University, and one day I saw the Hyland booth on campus, so I went up and talked to them, and here I am. I think programming is really cool, being able to write something and then hit start and see your application be created right there and have it do exactly what you wanted it to do. It's kind of like an art form, you know? You worked really hard on it, and now look at this thing that I've created. So that's why I like it. You could always just start up a little application and see if you can make something and see if you enjoy it. Why not?